Welcome back. You're watching CNBC TV 18 Weekend. We're in conversation with Rohit Sharma. Rohit, you know, you're part of Shandon's India's new digital campaign, the Party Starter 2.0 campaign, which features game changers in 2018. Now, of course, we can understand why they chose you, but why did you decide to associate with Shandon?
It's very easy. They are the premium brand in the world, best in the business, and I strive to be best in the business. So, perfect association. Obviously, I'm not a party starter, but once I find my groove, everybody follows me.
My next question was that, are you a party starter? But you said no, but once you find your groove. So, tell us who's a party starter in the Indian cricket team. Give us some insights.
Guys like Hardik, you know, KL Rahul and all these guys, they are the ones, they have taken our positions. At one point, we used to be the party starters.
What happened now?
since we got married now, a lot of the guys in the squad are married now.
Yeah.
So they have to be careful about what they do. But of course, we enjoy our time outside. We do want to, like everyone knows, you know, you put so much effort into your game. You need to relax as well.
Yeah.
So every now and then, you know, enjoying yourself is not a bad thing. Just to relax yourself and be a party starter.
All right. So this is your birthday month. 30th April is your birthday. What are the big plans? How big is the party going to be?
Yeah, it's going to be a big one, I guess. Yes. You know, I've always loved my birthdays. And I would like to especially thank Shandor for, you know, having such a great night for me.
So moving on from birthday party to the biggest party that's grabbed a billion eyeballs now, IPL. You're one of the most successful captains of IPL. You've captained Mumbai Indians since 2013, led them to 3 victories. You took captaincy from Ricky Ponting mid-season, you know.
Yeah.
Tell us about that whole incident, you know. When did you first hear the news? How did you take it? Because there was this enormous responsibility that was given to you, but, you know, kind of mid-season.
When Ricky was appointed as the captain, you know, and I was appointed the vice captain. I knew at some stage I would have to captain, you know, because of whatever injury might happen to a player, you know, and you might have to replace him. So I was always prepared. I always went into the game thinking that what if I was the captain? I remember it was in Kolkata. I think we must have played about 6 games and we lost 3, we won 3. So we're in the midst of everything. And that's when Ricky Ponting decided that he wants to step down as a captain and let someone else take the place. And yes, I was ready, but it came during the match day. Like we were, the game starts at 8 o'clock and we leave for the game at 6 o'clock.
Yeah.
And I was told in the afternoon that, you know, you will be leading the side.
What was your reaction?
I was very happy. I called my parents and I called Ritika and I spoke to them at length about, you know, how this was one of my dream. Actually, when I went in with the team sheet for the toss, I was a little nervous because, you know, I have a tendency of forgetting. So all I was thinking that I shouldn't forget my teammates' names.
Okay.
You know, when I, the commentator or the guy who's asking for the team changes and all that, I shouldn't forget any names.
Yeah.
But that was the only thing. But yes, I think everything went really well in that game. We won the game. And that particular year, we finished the finals at that ground as well, in that ground as well. And we won the finals there. So, a very happy hunting ground for me.
Talking about IPL, congratulations on winning your first match. 94 out of 52 balls, fantastic innings there. How pumped up are you and the team now for the IPL and the upcoming matches?
I don't think as a team we played bad cricket. We played good cricket. Just that certain areas we didn't do well, and it was not, we were not consistent in both departments, batting and bowling. So.
And it was at Wankhede, and there's always a lot of expectations from Mumbai
Indians. Wankhede is like a fortress for us. You know, we have done so really well at that ground, and people expect a lot every time we go out there.
What's the most challenging part about the IPL format? You know, of course, keeping in mind that constantly players keep changing every year. You've got a very busy calendar.
Yeah.
And then you're handling a multinational team. What do you think is the most challenging part?
There are a few challenging parts when you're leading an IPL team. Firstly, the players from the different countries, different cities who come and play together. Because you're not used to those guys. You don't know what they like, what they don't like. So the first thing as a captain for me is to understand each one of them. as to how they behave, what kind of things they like to do on the field and what do they don't like. You know, it is very important for a captain to understand that. And then after this losses, to make sure that everyone stays together. It's the most important thing as well. It's very easy to drift away when you're losing, you know, start blaming each other for the loss. But I think we don't do that. And as a captain, it is my responsibility to make sure that thing doesn't happen. And of course, the expectations from the owners, franchise owners, you know, to handle that as well. Because, you know, our owners, they are so passionate about the game and they love what they do with the team. And they love and they take so much interest in the team only because they love the sport and they're so passionate about the game. So every time we go out there, we want to bring smile to their faces. You know, we want to make sure that we do justice to this team. And also the people here in Mumbai, you know, Mumbai is known for their cricket. Mumbai has a history, huge history. So, it's a cricket crazy city, you know, so everything we do here, we do it for them.
All right. On that note, it's time for us to take another short break. But don't go anywhere, as on the other side, we find out if Rohit Sharma hooks or ducks our rapid-fire bouncers. So stay tuned.